Oh my God, we got a big one today. You know, you can look at the interstate cams here. There's an Oversize making a U-turn on the interstate, going the wrong way for 2 hours. But guess what? He did the right thing. He was about to hit a bridge. He called the police for an escort, and they freaking U-turned him around, got him off the exit, and didn't charge him, and he didn't get no citation. Muthatruckers, let's get into this video.